So in this video, we would discuss about the topic preparation of alcohols by reduction of carbonyl compound. So first of all, we have to know about the carbonyl compound. Those compounds in which carbon is combined with oxygen with a double bond like this. Those compounds are known as carbonyl compound, okay? And here we are talking about the reduction. Reduction means adding of hydrogen. Adding of hydrogen means reduction, and it is we are doing here with carbonyl compound to form alcohols. Okay, so here we have four types of carbonyl compound, that is aldehyde, ketone, carboxylic acid and ester. So we would start the topic, the first one, with preparation of alcohol by reduction of aldehyde and ketones. Okay, so first of all we would talk about the aldehydes. Okay, so aldehyde means the structure is like this, the functional group RCHO. So here general equation would be like this, R. So this functional group is what? This is the functional group of aldehyde, CHO, C double bond O and H. So here to reduce this aldehyde, we should have a weak reducing agent, that is sodium borohydride, NaBH4 and water. Okay, so what will we do here? We just break this double bond. Okay, and we should add one hydrogen here and one hydrogen with oxygen as well. So the equation would be like this, RC single bond O, and just added here one hydrogen and one hydrogen here as well, and this is the last hydrogen here. Okay, so what we did here, we just break this double bond and we just added one hydrogen with carbon here and one hydrogen with oxygen here. Okay, so what we got here, it can be written as like this as well, RCH2OH. So this is what, this is the primary alcohol we got here. For an example, we can say that if we write CH3C double bond O H, now the reducing agent NaBH4 and H2O, we will get RCOHH and H. Or also you can write it like, at the place of R we are writing here CH3, the methyl group. Okay, so what we get here, CH3CH2OH. So this is what, this is a primary alcohol. This is a primary alcohol that we got after the reduction of aldehyde. Now we would talk about the ketones. The reduction of ketone. Reduction of ketone. We know that the ketone can be written like this, C double bond O. So this is the functional group of ketone, and to write the general equation, we should add R and R dash here. So this is, we are taking the ketone, and same process we would apply here, the reducing agent NaH, NaBH4 and then what. Okay, now the same process, we will break this double bond and we will get RCOH, and after breaking this double bond, we should add one hydrogen here and one hydrogen here as well, and then R dash. Okay, or you can write it for an example, if we take methyl group as R here, and then let us say we are taking the same group CH3 here as well, and now the reducing agent NaBH4 and then H2O, then what will we get here? We'll get CH3C. We should break this double bond O and we should add hydrogen here, and then one hydrogen here and CH3 here, another alkyl group here. Okay, so what we got here, 1, 2, 3. So meth eth prop, that we should say that we got here propanol. We got here propanol, that is the 2° alcohol. So this is this was about the reduction of aldehyde and ketone. In my next video, I'll talk about the remaining carbonyl compound, that are carboxylic acid and ester. Okay, I hope it's clear now. Thank you.